Finally, animal stories. Tonight, the fall animal stories tradition starting early this year. Way early. Way too early.
You know what's coming.
It's zoo animals and pumpkins. This time a lion going, yeah, I don't care. And I'll sniff it one more time, but...
No, I'm not too excited about the
pumpkin. I'm just not ready. The elephant's saying, send it over here, pal. I'll take it. This is from the zoo there in Cincinnati. He'll take that.
Whoa.
Wow.
Look at
that. Just a little nugget.
One bite?
Just a little nugget.
Well, you're an elephant. A pumpkin that size is pretty much the equivalent of a jawbreaker that doesn't break the jaw. You know what I mean? It's like an M&M.
Yeah.
I'll take that.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. All right, expect to see a lot more of
this. Oh, we're going to see a lot of it.
Between now and, you know, I just still don't care.